Guess I'd be a hero. Sword and armor clashing, looking semi-dashing, a sword within my grip. Or else I'd be a Viking and live a life of daring, of smelling like a herring upon a Viking ship. I'd sail away, I'd see the world, I'd reach the farthest reaches, I'd feel the wind, I'd taste the salt and sea, and maybe storm some beaches. That's who I'd be, that's who I'd be. Perhaps I'd be a poet and write a different story, one that tells of glory and wipes away the lies. Into the skies I throw it, the moon was through the telling, the stars would help with spelling, and night upon the eyes. I'd write a verse, recite a joke, which had been perfect timing. I'd share my heart, confess the things I earned, and do it all while writing the author. What we all learn. And all alone. So yes, I'd be a hero, and if my wish were granted, life would be enchanted, or so the story says. Of course I'd be a hero, and I would scale a tower to save a hot house of flower and carry her. A beast, I'd somehow overwhelm it. I'd kick the girl, I'd take a breath, and I'd remove my helmet. We'd stand and stare, we'd speak of love.